eye is over the Trillium Brewery in Canton, where a Medflight has been called, possibly for a person with a burn injury. Now, the fire department cannot tell us much as of yet. The incident is still underway. We're working to get more information, and we'll bring it to you just as soon as it comes in.